A high school student's been charged in an attack that left a school staff member critically injured. Prosecutors charged 18-year-old Corey David Burfield on Wednesday. According to the charges, Burfield knocked a paraprofessional at Harrison Education Center to the ground, punched him several times to the point where he was unresponsive, and life-saving measures were required. Burfield is charged with assault. I'm Dwayne Etienne, reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.